How to change iPhone lock screen clock to Arabic numerals in iOS 18 or 17. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can change your iPhone lock screen's clock to Arabic numerals in your iPhone. So let's get started. First of all, head over to your settings. And after you're on your settings, scroll down till you see the wallpaper option. Tap on wallpaper. Now here you will get to customize your own wallpapers. Now choose the one that is on the lock screen and tap on customize. And after you've done that, you will see the customization options. Now you can do a lot of customizations here, but for now we'll be looking at the lock screen, the clock. So tap on the clock of the lock screen and tap on this icon right here. This is the one. Tap on it and there you will see Arabic. Now choose Arabic Eastern, and after you choose it, you will see the fonts here. Now you can choose whichever fonts you want. Just choose a font and you're basically done. Tap on done, and now when you turn off your phone and see the lock screen, you will see this font and your clock will be in Arabic numerals. And that is basically it guys, that is how you change it. Thanks for watching, that is all for this video. Stay tuned for more and bye bye.